The Hollywood Critics Association, or HCA, held its inaugural HCA Creative Arts Awards that celebrated outstanding artistic and technical achievement in film.
Magical place in the world.
You know, we work very hard on these films. It takes many years to make them. So to have people, to have critics who make it their, you know, life to see a lot of films and think about films as much as they do, to have them appreciate our work, it just feels really good.
As a cinematographer, what have you learned from your years in the business as the most important lesson?
Just get in early and prep. Just homework, homework, homework.
The ceremony awarded talented artists and craftspeople in 12 categories, from costume design to marketing campaign to casting.
I am thrilled that they're including casting directors here tonight. It's so important. It shows that our contribution is being recognized alongside all our other collaborators, that we're just an essential part of the filmmaking process as everyone else. And so it's really very important and very gratifying. I'm very thankful to the Hollywood Critics Association for including casting directors here tonight.
Sarah Finn, well known for her casting work in the Marvel Cinematic Universe, was nominated for Everything Everywhere All at Once. Its cast members have been garnering trophies this award season. The casting director category was won by Mary Verneau and Brett Howe for their work in Glass Onion and Knives Out Mystery. The Netflix film, directed by Ryan Johnson and starring Daniel Craig and an ensemble cast including film actor Dave Bautista and Kate Hudson, also won Best Comedy Film. HCA held its first Creative Arts Awards last Friday, a few hours before its sixth annual Film Awards, which was hosted by Tig Notaro. At the Film Awards, Filipino-Puerto Rican-American actor Brandon Perea represented for his movie Nope, which was nominated in the Best Horror Film category.
I never realized the impact that being Filipino in this industry could have, and I saw the reaction of people being like, wow, someone that looks like me is in a big movie, and that really showcased to me the opportunities I have, and I feel even more grateful than I already was, and now I move with purpose, you know, to just try to expand the possibilities for Filipinos in the industry and Puerto Ricans as well.
Apart from the traditional categories that it shares with other award shows, the Critics and Journalists Organization also bestowed 5 honorary awards, including Spotlight Award for the cast and crew of RRR. Indian superstar Ram Charan was also a presenter at the show. The film continues its success story in Hollywood by winning 4 HCA awards, including Best Song for Natu Natu, which also won earlier this year at the Golden Globes. Jenny Slate of the indie darling Marcel Lachelle with Shoes On expressed her gratitude for the HCA's recognition of voice or motion capture performance.
I've just given up on the idea that maybe one day I wouldn't need the affirmation. I think it's actually a really good thing to locate a community of people that you trust. You hope that their standards for beauty and richness are ones that you connect to. I'd like to thank the community of people, the critics here tonight, who are encouraging me and accepting me in this moment.
The HCA also paid tribute to Angela Bassett with an Acting Achievement Award. HCA members also voted for her to receive Best Supporting Actress for Wakanda Forever. Yong Chavez, ABS-CBN News, here in Hollywood.